But then when you come off stage, I feel like you're a little closed up. If you don't own it, then it's not gonna work. We should do something to make you look more like a rock star so you'll feel more like a rock star.
I'm not gonna let anything get in my way because this is what I want. This is what I've worked for my whole life. She can change my hair, my style, anything. I don't wanna let her down. And I don't want any of this to go away. I love it so much.
I'm a dreamer, my heart's of gold. I had to run away high so I wouldn't come home low. Just when things went right doesn't mean they're always wrong. Just take this song and you'll never feel left all alone. I'm on my way.
Surprised. I did not expect that. That was a 10. It was a great song choice. Your before and after is stunning, and you just convinced me that you could win.
I felt like you rocked it out. You completely rocked it out. I love your hairstyle. I love the way you dressed. I love everything about it. It was really amazing.
Thank you.
Janelle, you, with that song, you just defined the theme, Made in America. I absolutely love you. I always have from day one. My slight criticism, and this can be changed, is that I think Demi has tried to make you a clone of her. I do. You can see it.
No,
you can see it. That is complete narcissism. I liked you with curlier hair. I like it when you're a bit more free on stage.
I think you look like a rock star.
But the performance was amazing.
Thank you.
I'm not wearing chains right now, so that's a little ridiculous. Janelle, I'm so unbelievably proud of you. Like, I feel like crying. I have the chills the entire performance. You took everything that I said it, and you worked with it. You killed it, and I just saw you on stage in an arena perform. Like, I had a vision. I don't know. I just see you going so far. You're such a rock star.
Amazing comments, Janelle, all across the board. How do you feel?
Awesome.
Nice job, honey. Next, the pressure is back on Britney Spears as Diamond White faces the biggest performance of her life.